So we've been working on getting Sarah to pick out the blue objects, and I have shaped the trick a little bit. So now her job is to pick out all of the blue objects and return them to this bin instead of into my hands. She's grown a little bit, and now instead of having to have them divided into neat little sets, she will just pick the blue objects out of a pile, which thankfully makes this trick a lot easier to set up. Step up, Sarah. Can you get the blue one? Good girl. So she does this thing where she sometimes will try to sneak the objects out of the bin so she can get them more than once, which I think is really cute. Nope. Get the blue ones. There's only one left. Get the blue one. Get the blue one. You gotta look around for it. Nope. Well, you're about to poop on the table, are you? Nope. Get the blue one. There's one more. No, that's not it. Look for the blue one. No, that's not it. Get the blue one. Sarah, look over here. Come looking. Find the blue one. Still no. Look for the blue one. You know which one's blue? Look at these objects. Find the blue one. That's red. Get the blue one. There we go. That's a good girl. All right. There we go. She had a couple of mistakes. Alright, so we have a whole bunch of objects here, some of which are blue. And Sarah is going to gather all the blue objects and she's going to stick them in this bin. You ready? Go for it. Get the blue ones. I find her little birdie ADHD about which objects she should grab, where she's like, this one's blue, ooh, that one's blue. Very adorable. Get the blue ones. You gotta put them away. Put them away. Nope, you didn't quite get it. No, that's not blue. Oh, she tried hopping. Usually hopping gets her a better reward, but that's not blue. Put it away. Good job. Get the next one. Put it away. Good job. Get the next one. Ooh, you hopped. Double hop. You're gonna get some extra good seeds because you made the trick extra cute. Now go get the blue one. Sarah, get the blue ones. Good. Get the blue ones. Goes in the bin. Ooh, with a hop. There's one more blue one. Sarah, you missed this one before. Oh, she's gonna be confused about why it still needs to go in there now. Sarah, you didn't quite get this one in the bin. Not that one. Not that one. Try this one. No, that's not blue. Sarah's like, what if I take this blue one and I put it back among the others and then I put it away again? What about this one? There you go. Bring it here. There we go. Good job. She's got all the blue ones. Nicely done. Step up. Good bird.